back again with another episode of Ask Landmark. Today we're going to be talking about inflatable costumes.
Hi.
And you may have seen some of our other videos where we've demonstrated how to put the costumes on. So these are the inflatables that you wear and can walk around in. Why costumes?
Costumes are a great tool for marketing on demand, meaning that you can suit a person up and hit the peak traffic hours out in front of a retail location. But the biggest thing is the mobility and the fact that you're flying under the radar of what typical zoning restrictions retailers oftentimes run up against.
So if I have a retail location like a car wash or restaurant or smoothie shop and my city doesn't allow me to put a cold air on my roof, I can put someone inside a costume and walk around and generate traffic is what you're saying.
Right. The spontaneity is really what you're trying to achieve. Costumes are endearing. People at parades will oftentimes get their picture taken with the mascot. You can animate, you can create the excitement and the flavor of the promotion.
Okay. So these have fan systems and a battery pack that the person inside wears. How long does that battery typically last?
On average, about 60 to 90 minutes, depending on how fully it's charged.
Okay, so what do I do if I have an event that runs all day? How do I manage that?
Well, the battery system is going to come with three batteries. Charging time is typically overnight. If a person is looking to have promotions done like that, let me know. We can certainly set you up with additional batteries or chargers.
Okay. Is it hot inside these costumes?
Yeah. If you're in Atlanta in the middle of summer, you're definitely going to be warm. If you're in Minneapolis in the wintertime, you're definitely not. There are cool suits that can be a vest that can be worn that is a gel that's similar to an ice pack. And they're typically bought through safety supply companies, but we can help you arrange that as well.
Okay. How tall does the person have to be that's inside?
That's a great question. They can range anywhere from 5'2 to 6 feet tall. And it's important that we discuss that when you're ordering, simply because we want to make sure that when we design the costume for the mascot, we keep in mind where the arm is going to lie inside the inflatable, because that is where most people are going to fit or not fit. So we want to discuss that when you're ordering.
If I were to send someone out on the road in a costume, should they be supervised?
Everybody needs to be supervised with an attendant. When the person's inside the costume, you have a window that you can see out of, but you don't have any peripheral vision. So to avoid stumbling on something or having a kid blindside you where you don't see them, you definitely want to have a handler.
All right. Anything else that the person needs to know using costumes?
Just have fun with it. You can take a look in the mirror when you're actually using the costume, and you can have a great time in it. It's a good marketing tool.
Well, there you go. Inflatable costumes. They're lovable. They get your brand out. You can have a great time. We will see you next time. If you have a question for Landmark, go to our website at www.landmarkcreations.com and click on Ask Landmark. Bye.